Good day, guys. Okay, we are about to unbox the Arctic Air Ultra. Ayan po. Yan ay a mini 2x cooling power. Okay, we have a 3-speed control, the low, medium, and high. Then we have the light, the LED night light control. Okay. Actually, na-unbox ko na siya. Ito na ang ating na-unbox na Arctic Mini Air, Ultra Air. Okay. So, first things first is to move out this lid. Okay. And then you have to take off the what you call this? This one, the filter box. Okay, let me do it. Yan. So na-unbox na natin yung filter box. Okay, ang gagawin nyo ay babasahin nyo ito ng tubig, flowing water, lahat yan. Kasi sa una to magaang lang to. Kaya pero pag yan ay napuno na ng tubig yung mga filter natin, pag nag-absorb na siya ng tubig, bibigat ito. Okay, so by the time na bumigat siya, hindi na siya tutulo. Okay, you have to put it in the freezer. Okay, kayo pong bahala kung kailan yung gustong kunin sa freezer, pero ang mahalaga dyan, nag-freeze na siya, naging frozen. Okay, pag na-frozen na siya, you have to pull out in the freezer and then to put it back again. Yan, ibalik na natin siya. Then, close it. Then, sa itaas niya, meron itong mag-fill tayo ng water. Actually, may water na yan. Okay, ang guide nyo sa sa water ito. Ito, yung kakalangan na dyan yung water. Okay, so you have to close it. Okay, the next one, vision na naka plug in to ng mabuti. Okay, USB type siya. So, naka-direct sa outlet natin. Okay, and then we have the two buttons here. This one is the night mode. Okay, pag sa gabi, then this one is the power off and power on. We have the LED light. Okay, the first one is the low, cooling low. Then the second one is the medium cooling, and then the third one is the high cooling. Okay, so let's start. You have to press 1. Okay, meron na siya. Actually, may hina lang siya dahil low lang. Then yan, narinig nyo. Then you have again press 2 para sa ating medium. Then press again for the high. Ayan. So adjust na lang kayo ng lid ninyo sa kayo mas malalaligan. Okay, overall review, parang kailangan ano yun siya, close. Okay, medyo close sa'yo para maramdaman yung lamig, pero malamig naman siya. Actually, pwede naman, a little bit distance, abot pa rin naman. Okay, and then, yan, okay na yan. Medyo kung gumagawa ka sa working area mo, ay medyo malamig naman sa pakiramdam. So, yung malamig talaga. And yung water, pwede nang ilagay dyan ay malamig na tubig. Okay, para i-maintain yung kanyang cooling air niya. Okay, if you're going to turn off, you have to push again for the 4th time. You're going to push again, that is turn off. Okay, it's the same procedure that going to turn it on. Then if you want to make it in high position, air natin, cooling air. Okay, that's all for now, guys. Ito ang ating unboxing the Arctic Air Ultra. Medyo okay naman siya. Ang sukat lang niya ay yan, less than 1 dipa. Hindi naman siya umabot 1 dipa. Okay. O, na isang ano. Okay. See you guys. Thank you for watching. Peace.